You smell like shit.
Can you help me feed my 57 cats?
Your plane, honey.
It's a conspiracy by the pharmaceutical monopolies.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me that.
Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but I never let them get too near.
Oh, the fuck! Yeah.
This doesn't look like my happy place. In my head! Go ahead! I'm not enjoying this! They're inside me! Will you please go away? My brain is melting! Come on, hide it out! The fuck are you? Where are you fuckers coming from? I'm done playing games now! Never again! I'm not smoking it! No! Fuck, that burns! Get the hell back! Get out of my head! Shit! I gotta shake these fools! I'll show you a bad trip, you son of a bitch! The fear got me good this time! Are we finished yet? Any more of you freaks out there?
Oh, shit.
Oh, feels so good.
And after that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
Not all for me!
Get out!
Oh!
Through the clouds. That's what makes us its children.
I don't understand. Valleys or clouds? It sounds like a nursery rhyme.
Oh, you take a minute, Laszlo. Man. Listen, anyone saying the male menopause is a myth? Just remember this moment, please.
It's very simple. You just walk through a very cost-effective program and achieve limitless joy.
That sounds wonderful. Laszlo, stop crying.
I'm not crying.
Well, thank you, Brother Adrian. Your seminars seem very interesting.
Yes,
but I think we've run out of time on Chattersphere.
I love you, Michelle.
Oh.
This has been the Chattersphere with Michelle and Laszlo.
Hey, buddy.
Yes, officer. I know it doesn't look good, these guys running a train on me and all, but the thing is, I'm an addict. A sex addict.
Finally, a meta-addiction you can blame all your other addictions and insecurities on. That's right. It's time to give personal accountability one in the can. Read 13 Steps to Heaven today.
Welcome to my shop, honey. Do you know how you want it done? Where are my glasses? It should be fine. Thanks for stopping by.
Production, Solomon Richards, son of legendary founder David Richards, welcomed Mr. Weston onto the board.
Technology news.
Web juggernaut iFind is sending cars with sophisticated cameras to take pictures of every street and house in America, including...
You fucking idiot!
CEO Trip Hammer says that having every home and its contents searchable is the future.
This is the future!
Privacy rights advocates were booed by liberal activists who feel everything should be online, free, and searchable.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
WCTR cares about you, your community, and your time spent listening. There's a war going on for your mind, and you've lost it.
I am Fernando Martinez. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's great to be back. Joe, do you make the clapping sound effects a little bit too loud? That's my producer.
Thank you.
after faking a fall at work and suing everybody into poverty. Call today or visit our website, EversteinFilm.com.
When my grandfather was sick, it was the only thing that got him through the day. It really helped.
There's a wonder drug that will take the place of food, make the coward brave, the silent, and render the sufferer. Simple possession. During the next election, and legalize medical cocaine. Oh, yeah. Lowdown. 91.1.
Are they fucking nuts? This is not fun.
This is no fun. This not fun. What is fun anyway? Fun. Fun is death. I am gonna die, and that is fucking fun. That is not fucking fun.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
Yeah, as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here.
Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car.
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad? Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'ma help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend. Well, we'll catch them.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
All right, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and driving with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this
hey,
lesson
steady,
number one.
Man.
You're fun.
Oh, fuck this.
Yay! For the love of God, please stop! Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Fuck!
Shit, off there!
Jimmy! Whoa! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad!
Drop in, Jim! It's okay!
Get
in the car,
longer.
Jim, now!
Hey, I'm slipping! This is it! Help me!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy!
Ah, shit! Ah, crap!
Hey, get me off the damn thing! I ain't jumping for here, man! Get close! Right behind you, homie! Come on! Hey, close, man! Close!
Shit.
Hey, get right up the back of that thing!
I can't keep up!
Jesus!
Ah, I'm too close!
Whoa, crap!
Now that doesn't sound good!
Damn, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Don't break down, not yet.
Ah, my fucking boat!
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fit.
My boat. It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and get this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in case.
Ain't you looking?
Oh, great. Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Franklin, do me a favor. Call me a taxi, will you?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
Hey, man, we might be able to find a boat, you know?
We ain't gonna find it. It's gone.
Man, I can ask around.
Don't worry about it. It's gone. I'll call the insurance company.
You cover for fire and theft, right?
I'm guessing they don't get too many piracy claims on the Great Ocean Freeway, you know? Fuck. I hate paperwork.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I'd come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good. So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
Ugh, you see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie. I'm
Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a sport.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
There you go. Right. All right. Good as new. You gonna do this thing, or we got to bounce? Do it, F. This car is slower than a boat.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. Then someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired, like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. It's tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. What the fuck? I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
All right, dog.
Loggins here, playing the soundtrack to your life. If it isn't, it should be. This reminds you, we're all sentimental fools. We're setting sail on a boat. San Andreas is like it's...
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, choppy, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.